The United States champion is in jeopardy. Can Miz finish the job?
Cranking on that compromised arm, trying to get the tap.
A pain threshold of Bobby Lashley getting severely tested. How much longer can Lashley hold on?
To be honest with you, I'm already amazed that Lashley's still in this fight with one good arm and still functioning. And the Almighty is making an escape.
Not just functioning, thriving with the Miz draped over his shoulders. Lashley!
Oh! The Miz rebounded off the fence!
At this point, Bobby Lashley might be made of adamantium. His left arm is healing up like nothing I've seen before. The Almighty is superhuman.
Almighty ain't just a nickname. It's who this man is.
And looking for an Almighty Spear to put this one away.
Oh! Miz directly to the injured arm, exploiting Lashley's lone weakness right now.
Ciampa has done everything to be a factor in this match. He's kicked Bobby Lashley off the fence, yelled in his ear, and right now the Miz
on the move. Miz on the move.
Pay it off.
Miz just needs to get the second leg over. The Almighty giving chase.
Lashley grabbing a hold of Miz's right leg. And here comes Ciampa again.
Once again, trying to interject himself in the match. No disqualification.
A precarious situation for all three of these athletes. The Almighty throwing hands on the top rope. Miz pinned between Bobby and the cage.
Lashley has the Miz hooked.
One good arm, but one just might be enough.
Superplex!
Oh my God, there it is!
And the Almighty just snuffed out all of the momentum the A-lister has built to this point.
Once again, take another look, but keep in mind the impact on the left arm of Lashley as he came crashing down to the canvas.
That could be why we didn't see a quick cover. Bobby Lashley needed a second to get back to his feet, recompose himself.
You see the disdain and the intensity in the eyes.
Oh! Once again, Bobby Lashley thinking spear.
Uh-oh. Will we have it?
Skull-crushing finale! To the cover!
No!
Just in time, Bobby Lashley able to save his United States Championship.
Take a look at this impact. Lashley full speed ahead into the ring, or into the steel cage, and then the skull-crushing finale from the A-lister. Very nearly crowned the new United States Champion.
Hey, the Miz is
but
crawling.
The door is open!
Rolling toward the open door.
If Miz makes it out, we're going to have a new United States champion.
Both feet must touch the ground. Lashley hanging on to his United States championship reign with every fiber in his being.
Fingertips aren't enough. And that's all the Miz is going to get.
Lashley dragging the body of the Miz. Miz face first once again into the cage.
Oh, now Lashley. Lashley has daylight. Bobby Lashley just steps away from victory.
Nothing in the silence.
No, Lashley stopped it. Lashley stopped the cage door.
Gave the Miz exactly the distraction he needed to get back in this match. Oh my God.
The grief.
That's it.
Lashley's out.
Lashley is out.
Miz can take his sweet time. Miz has the pick of the litter. Does Miz want to pin Lashley? He's barely conscious. Does Miz want to make the climb?
He's looking up.
Arrogant smile on the Miz. Yeah, he's gonna make the climb. He's gonna make the climb to capturing his third United States title.
And Miz is about to crown himself United States champion yet again.
I cannot believe it's gonna end this way.
Over the top and what? Believe it! Loomis was under the ring! And the Miz is crawling back in to get away from him!
I mean, he whose name we don't say!
Well, that Dexter Loomis is staring daggers into
who
the Miz!
Keeps letting this psycho in the building?
I don't know! I don't have answers!
Miz! Miz!
It's better turn around!
What an awesome spear from Bobby Lashley! Shoulders down! One, two, three! The champion retains! Thank you. The whole point of this cage was to keep Dexter Lumis out.
Where is security? Get the locker room out here.
Dexter Lumis is about to enter this cage. And The Miz is all alone.
I've seen this look before. Make no mistake about it. Lumis is a guy who has returned many videotapes in his life. Oh, no.
Get out of there, Miz! Get out! Oh, no!
Miz, you're not going anywhere. Face your fears. Face this Dexter Lumis.
Lumis is squeezing the breath out of the A-lister.
Miz is turning blue.
Arm triangle deep, that means night for The Miz.
Somebody do something